That was
Yeah,
awesome.
you for that film, we were fighting inside of 80% was inside a like a fish market,
Yep.
and I was like, we have 2.5 blocks of 1905 Hong Kong. Why are we not in the streets? Why am I not throwing kids and w children and women and men around to try to get to you? And Donnie's all, good question. I'm not in charge of action. I don't want to, get anyone fired. We're not going to get anyone fired, but man, just imagine me and you in this scene, parkour. He's all, yeah, that's a great idea, but you talk to Peter Chan about it, because Peter Chan was a producer. And I took a chance. I said, hey, Peter, maybe we should use the full, 2 blocks of 1905 Hong Kong. Look at your set. It's amazing. And he looked over the dailies of what we got. And he's all, come, let's give it a try. Can you stay? And I'm like, well, I can't stay, but I can come back. They flew me back. They paid me extra. And we got that amazing scene, which won, the best action in the Hong Kong, film awards, which is like
Yeah.
Oscars. So I was part of that. And if I didn't speak up, it would have never won.